मुख्यमंत्री केसीआर तीर वे राष्ट्रा मध्य नीति पंपणी की कोत्त ट्रैब्युनल एर्पाटुलो आलस्यमैंदनि जलशक्ति मंत्री गजेंद्र सिंग शेखावत स्पष्टं चेशारु। सीएम केसीआर लेवनेत्तिन अंशालपै केंद्र मंत्री विवरण इच्चारु। तेलंगाण प्रभुत्वं सुप्रींनु आश्रयिंचिन वल्ले तामु ट्रैब्युनल दिशगा मुंदडुगु वेयलेकपोयामनि शेखावत् तेलिपारु।
That in year 2015, state of Telangana and Chief Minister KCR Sahab, he approached the Apex Court, Supreme Court, for setting up of a new tribunal under Section 3 of Interstate River Dispute Act 1956. And since then, this case was pending with Supreme Court. So government of it was not in purview since this issue was subjudiced. It was beyond the purview of the union government to constitute any tribunal or take any decision. That the meeting of Apex Council, that could not happen for a long time. I started efforts to organize that meeting of Apex Council. And finally, on a given mutual date, agreed upon mutual date by both the chief ministers, the meeting could happen in the month of October on 6th in 2020. I myself mentioned to Honorable Chief Minister of Telangana, I requested him and urged upon that since this matter is subjudiced, we cannot put a step further into this direction. That he assured me on that date, 6th October of 2020, that in next 2 days, we will withdraw the case, we will file the application to withdraw the case which we have filed in 2015 in Apex Court. It took almost 8 months to him, 7 months to him. After 8 months, passing of almost 8 months, the state of Telangana has applied, has in the Supreme Court, submitted an application in the Supreme Court to withdraw the case. Further, in that case, state of Andhra Pradesh made an objection, filed an objection, and finally on October 6th of this year, so only before a month, Supreme Court have allowed to withdraw that petition which was filed by a state of Telangana, and then only our role have been started. He has commented like this, that for last 7 years we are trying for this and we have urged upon the government of India. I wish to understand, how am I responsible for the delay of 7 years, which was happened just because they have entered into, they have chosen to file a case in the Supreme Court?